Let's just go try and catch a lard fish while we're over here, so that way we have all the fish for the night together. Now we're in the jungle, so now we should iron crate. I'm gonna see what we get in there. Journeyman bay. Oh, we got a falcon blade. Cool beans. Calming potion, actually. Let's take that while we're fishing. That's pretty nice. There's some cool stuff in there. Titanium, huh? Can't use it, but cool. Better than the junky adamantite that we got in this world. If you've never played before, starting in expert mode might be a little rough, bud. That's for sure. It is hot. Oh, Neon Tetris, you so silly. I don't need you for any. Okay, Neon Tetris, I get it. Chill out, man. Don't need you. I don't need it. I definitely don't need it. Dang! Broke my arm. Ah. Good for the esophagus and the windpipes. It's true. It's true. You get more stinkfish. I don't think that's good for anything, is it? I really don't know. I forget. Stinkfish good for anything? Probably stink potion, which I don't think does anything. Well, yeah, you do get better gear, and you get higher drop chances. There it is. Variegated lardfish. First word's a little bit of a doozy there. But that is the summoner pot. So we got one of everything. So we got all the pots, the stuff that we needed to fight the twins for the night. I'm gonna burn these potions out here. There we go, K-fish. See if we can get some more summoning variegated lardfish is going on here. Since we got all these potions going. We're gonna use them. Otherwise, I'd go mimicking, but I made the potions, dang it, and I'm gonna use them. I do need to get water leaf, but luckily there's plenty of water leaf in the, over there, in the desert. Couldn't think of the word. So that's fine, man. Another lardfish! Beautiful! Beautiful! Hey, Brulin, what's going on, buddy? Good to see you, man! How's it going? Say hi. Alright, man. That's cool. I'm happy to see you just swing by to say hi, buddy. Yeah, I'm actually gonna be another golden carp. I'll take it. Hope everything's been going well, man. How you, hope so. I know you're super busy with all this. Another lardfish. Goodness gracious. I know you're super busy with all the schools and shenanigans. All that funness. Sadly, I don't like stream on Saturday, but I will say happily that I don't really know how late you stay up and stuff, but I'm gonna be streaming a good golden crate, huh? A good 2-3 hours later than I normally do, so the streams will be longer, so it might be easier for you to make it to them, man. But I really appreciate you coming by just to say hi, man. Good to see you here. Good to see you, buddy. Hey, Master Mary, what's going on, man? How you doing, bud? Always excited to see your name pop up in chat, Bruin. It's been like a week, man. No complaints yet. Yeah, that's good, man. I mean, besides, like, you know, homework load and stuff, whatnot. So, I'm doing the exciting fishing adventures of Zeb here. Eh, good to hear. I'm finally getting off my face and getting stuff done here. And I was like, you know, I need to stream more. Gotta be up at 5:30 a.m. Oh, man. Wow, buddy. Yeah, you know. Good to sleep, then. Good to sleep. I guess it doesn't help that I start later when I stream, but at least we'll get those Fridays, maybe. Maybe we'll get Fridays. Lardfish for the win! Oh, get that crate! Nice! Crates! I got crates all over here! Another crate! Yeah! Crates for everybody! Oh crap. That's a bomb fish. I didn't take my sonar pot. Piggy. Get all this stuff in here. Golden carps. This. Things that I'm not gonna pick up again. Probably. Do. What did we get? Mithril bars and 15 gold's pretty nice. Another falcon blade of all things. 300 pots! That's actually fantastic, man. Sleepy times, high nice crates. Very nice crates. Oh, I probably shouldn't have popped that, dang it. Oh well, we gotta go up and fight the twins in 2 minutes. If you're still here, Brulin, you should stick by for the twins! We're fighting them in 2 minutes! You can make it! I just need that lard fish. Let's go over here and see if we can get any more prismite now. I got 7 lard fish. Crystal serpent! I just wanted to get it because it's kind of a little difficult to get from fishing. I didn't even think about it. I forgot about that. Awesome. We got the crystal serpent. It's a really cool, cool magic weapon if nobody knows. Thanks, Pukeface. Hey, man, if you hold out for a minute, man, we're fighting the twins, man. You can make it. There's that prismite. Right, I should just go up right now. All right, the next fish. That's another prismite. All right, hold on. We'll see what the next one is. My nose itches. Don't mind me. It's another prismite. We should keep throwing it in. I can't believe that. That's it. Oh my god, that thing is broken. It's broken. Okay, we need to get another one. Hold on, let's wait for the other one here. Yes, Labubu, the twins, you're in for a treat, man, if you've never seen them. If you're new to Terraria, buddy, this is great for you, man. It'd be exciting stuff. That's what I'm here for. What's up, Drew Goose? Alright, let's get out of here. Dude, that was like 4 prismites in a row, man. Freaking crazy. Alright, let's get this out. I really forget the ingredients, and I know it's like a lot of random stuff, so we're just gonna grab it. I know I don't need Moonglow probably, but let's just grab it. Let's grab it here. Sorry I'm gonna read the chat, I just really want to get this stuff created. Hopefully none of it takes water leaf, because I don't have any. So, yeah. Okay, summoning pot. Cool beans. I need to regen. What the hell do the other ones take? Oh god, what do I need for the, goo? About half another time. Yeah, man, busy with school and stuff. What up? Prismite and K-fish. What do I need? What do I need? I don't know what I need! Oh god! I don't know. I don't know, I don't have a guide here either. Anybody want to tell me real quick? Because I'm not sure, and I'm... I wanted to get this together here. Alright. I know that I'm pretty sure that I need... It's not the same, though. No. That stinks. I need freaking water leaf. I need water leaf for both of these. You gotta be kidding me. I don't have water leaf. Are they growing right now? I planted some. Did they grow? Dang it, there's water leaf right... Oh, one of them grew! Ah, get it! Yes! One water leaf. Is that for both of the... Ah, my god, my nose is just... Is that for both of these, by the way? That's for life force. What the hell is it for armored cave fish? Alright, well, we got the one life force. That's fine. That's all we needed. What's the armored cave fish? Alright, I gotta look, because now... I don't want to waste this nighttime here. Doo-doo-doo! Unless somebody just told me. Just the HP one. Eh. Just because I don't want to waste the time, the nighttime here. Ah, my nose. Boo doo 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 doo. Yeah, yeah, endurance potion. Oh, blink root. Are you freaking kidding me? Blink root? Really? That's what I need? Thanks, Beefface. Okay. Alright, sorry. We're back into it. Sorry. Do I have blink root in here? I do. Why did it's blink root, like, one of the only things I didn't grab out of all the things that I have? Alright. Okay. Okay, we got all our stuff. It's not pretty. My inventory sucks. Whatever. Put our gold up. I used the bloody other health pot. We have 2 health pots on me? Let's at least just take a couple of these, just in case. Okay, we're good to go. Alright, yes. Alright, do that. Alright, get my guys out. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Throw this on. Hit that again. Yeah, you can go up there. There's lots of death going on over here. Buff. Throw out my other spider. Where's all my spiders at? Alright, I made this great wall and everything. Alright, and I panicked. And I didn't make a freaking eye lens. Boy, am I bad or what? Huh? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I think I made... Oh no, okay, wait. Do I have enough lead? Nope, I don't. Boy, this is an absolute disaster, isn't it? 505 HP. Yeah! Beautiful. Well, luckily that lasts a second here, so. I totally didn't screw this up, guys. Totally didn't screw this up. I know you need like 5, don't you? Sucks to suck, huh? Iron! Where are you at? Or lead! Come on, lead. I should have took a mining pot. There's actually some lead right here. Okay, got the lead. And back up. Don't worry, professional, guys. I am the definition of professional. Alright, got the eye. Let's go, 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 because my life force runs out in 4 minutes, but that should be plenty of time. Okay, right, yeah, we're good. Yeah. Okay, go. Alright, gotta get into the groove here. Yeah, alright, we're fine. Yeah, buddy! Ruffle. Yeah, I really botched that, huh? I was like, dude, I'm ready to go. I'm like freaking ready to rock here. Alright, so this is attempt, what, 4 or 5 on the twins? I know we died a few. I think it's 4. Or, yeah, man, whatever. One of them. We got all the potions made just right. Maybe we will just get ourselves a win tonight. Oh! Zeb's got... Oh, dang it. I grabbed onto that like an idiot. Alright, yeah. Rain on him. I should really try and dodge that sometimes. Use our potion here, whatever. No, my little spiders hit the other one! Not that one. Man. You're going after the wrong one, man. Man, those lasers are like just dead shot, man. Hey, I've done it. Focus! Ah! That's what the rock says. Maybe I need to be more like the rock. Skills! How much health do you have? Yeah, get him, spiders! Eat him! Eat him! Our health is looking real good. Come on, get into the rain there. If you turn in the rain, this is actually really good for me. A lot of extra damage while you're turning. Alright, turning. So we're gonna get the heck out of here. Fly! I would bounce off of that like an idiot. Didn't get the cross necklace yet, so that sucks. And now it's all just dodging this guy's rage attack on me. Fly down. Oh, I thought that was gonna be. Ah! Man, how did I take so much damage so quickly? Not cool. Oh, I grabbed the wrong thing. Oh, balls. That was a lot of hits. Again, cross now. I am running. Dang it. I might burn to death. Hey, where's my, Oh, Jesus. Man. Really thought we would have stood a chance that time. And I did really bad. What time is it? 12:30? Well, you know what I say. I say there's more than enough time to get another one in. Except I have to frickin' mine stuff. My god, I suck. Hi, Magikarp boss. I am doing terrible tonight in the life of Terraria. How are you? Nurse heal. Yeah, it's too late! I am dead. Rest in absolute pieces, Zeb. For you have failed your country. And everyone watching. I am a failure. Oh man, I'm sorry. I tried. I really did. Man, that sucks. Yeah, I was gonna try and run back to the nurse and heal, but didn't quite work out too well. Didn't quite work out too well. Quickly! Before it's too late! Oh, I have no health pots on. Crap! Quickly! Before it's too late! Grab some regular health pots! Because that'll make the fight go better. We're gonna fight them right here, actually. Meh. Shenanigans happens, yeah. Oh no, wait, that's right, my spiders. Oh, well, they latch onto him, it works. What the hell did I build that wall for? Alright, give me bonuses, teammates. I built that arena for no reason, we're gonna fight him right here. Don't need no frickin' arena. Oh, that's not my snowy stuff. I'm on a time crunch, guys, so, I need you to kinda die faster. Could you do that for me? Don't have a lot of time here. Here, come on, follow me! Until the end, follow me if you can. Heart beating faster. Don't forget to breathe! Yoink! You know you want to fall into that, right? There you go. A little closer, and perfect. Now die! You know, this is going to be the one that is going to look really, really good, and then we're going to run out of time. I guarantee that's what's going to happen right about now. At least that's my 2 cents on it. Oh yeah, I forgot. I just have regular healing pots here, so... Oh! Parkour! Oh, look at that dodge. Dodge for days! Dodge for days! The only thing that stinks is you just have to wait until the entire another night cycle to happen. And night cycles are short. Day cycles are very long. It's not fair. Oh, you can't hit me? You can't see me? Dang it. Oh, dang it. Trying to be too crafty. Come on, spiders. Kill that fool! Kill him! There we go. Later. Ooh, timed that one bad. Ooh. Nope, I lied. This is not the one that looks good. This is the one where we burn to death. Terribly. Nurse! Help me, I'm on fire! Ah! Man, we are just dying up a storm tonight. Well, shenanigans. We're gonna have to wait another night cycle. Otherwise, also, I had 30 seconds. So it wasn't gonna happen. So, God, I ain't got time for this. I don't have time for this solar eclipse, so if you just want to shoo off there, buddy. I'm sorry I couldn't kill him, Brulin. I don't know, I know you gotta get ups. Sorry to fail for you. Yoink! We can still pull out a Gavrilo principle. Oh, I don't like doing the gravity? Is that what you're talking about? Gravities. Very good. Okay, these guys don't give me anything, so I'm just gonna get the heck out of here. Thank you, nurse. Appreciate it. How much are these worth? They're not even worth anything. Dang. This is just cool to get, but I'm selling it still. Later. Oh, man. I was using my hunting potions there. Yeah. Okey-doke. Time to sally forth here. We're going to go over into the things that we already were doing. So we're doing our daytimes here. So, sorry, Nub, you died. Do I care? Not really. Yeah, so the solar eclipse is just a big annoyance right now. So, yeah, we're going back. We're not fishing. I got enough fish. But we are, Oh, hold on. I need to go get Waterleaf. We're going to get Waterleaf and, look for mimics, man. I really should have had that first fight, though. Second one was just a complete disaster of me goofing off. But, what are you gonna do? Except not be good. Alright, here we go. Waterleaf, one seed. Oh, is it because it's... Oh, whatever. I still get it. There we go. Thank you. That's where I threw some dynamite in there. 4 waterleaf seeds. Nice. So many seeds. Seeds for days. Okay. Well, that's enough waterleaf and shenanigans. So, now we're going to go hope that we can find that cross necklace of righteousness and power. And if we can... The world will be a better place. How much money do I have? Where's my piggy? I got 30, okay, so I should definitely not die by these idiots. Oh god, really? I don't really want to deal with this solar eclipse right now, please. That's not where I- oh god. Like, screw you. At least I put my money up, but... this solar eclipse is a total inconvenience of everything. In no way does this help me out. In absolutely no possible way is this solar eclipse helping my life right now. Okay, feel free to die faster so I can leave and go do the things I want. At least once I get underground, they won't bother me. That is the positive there. Oh, Berlin, I totally shaved my head also, man. See? I don't know if you're still here or not. It's all shaved! I still got my beanie on. Oh, don't kill me, guys. I'm trying to not die here. Ah, oh, you guys suck. Get away! Get away, get away, get away. Okay, come on, get down further. To the safety area. Okay, safe. Nice. Hey, Mimo, what's going on? Good to see your face, Mom. Good to see your face. Here. That's a nice voice. Wah. Yeah, man. Bringing it back. Just gotta let it grow out a lot more, because right now it's only like 3 inches tall. Not the length that I would want it to be. Let's go, mimics and life fruits. Be mine tonight. I didn't grab the battle pot because bloody freaking guys were fighting me and I didn't think about it. Mine this way, I guess. Whatever. Don't you dare. Get them, spiders. Get them, spiders. Shoot an egg at them. Yeah, kill, yeah, get him, guys, yeah. Mess him up. Hit him in the face. Where the heck is the... jeez Louise, really? You shoot enough freaking stuff at me? Oh, please. Oh, God. What have I done? I've died a lot, Mimo. Well, we started out great. Killed the first two mech bosses first try, and the twins have basically bogged us down the rest of the, stream here. So basically I've been searching for life fruits and I don't know why I did that. Searching for life fruits, mimics, and other things. So I only need one more thing from the mimic. But hey, you know what? This is much safer. Let's just go down here. This is much safer. You guys falling down here? I think they're actually falling down here. Hey, okay, you spawned underground, whatever. I don't care. Ow. Is this where I poured all the... no? Oh, no, that was that one over there. There we go, and then we can just go over here. Beautiful, some might say. Some might even say it's glorious. Nice, kill him, yeah. But we're having a difficult time finding mimics. A lot. Holy shenanigans. Look at all these souls of light that were over here. Sad thing is, I actually need to get them because I've wasted so many on crafting things for my nice little fights there. I actually didn't really want to pick that up, but whatever. Oh, cool. It's like a perfect freaking area though. It's like right there in that and then right here in this. Beautiful. For fishing, that is. Perfect fishing area. Okay. 32 souls away. Awesome. Dang it. Got stuck on a wall. One day a mimic will have to show up. And when it does, I won't be able to find it. I do have my hunter potion on though. So that's a positive, I guess. It's something. Huh? A pot detected. Well, that's just great. Good old pots. Things I don't need. Hang on, we're going back down. Oh god, no. Oh good, you died. Congratulations on death, Medusa. No one can do it better than you. Everyone hates your life. Man, those mimics just don't want to spawn, huh? Just find somebody. It might be because I'm moving around too much. Honestly, it could be the fact that I am moving around a lot. But, yeah. I'm out of healing pots. Well, that stinks. Huh. Oh, a mimic has awoken. Is it down or up? Let's find out. He's down. He's gone. Oh, for crying out loud, he was there for like 3 seconds. Really? Alright, maybe he jumped down or something. So, let's go down a little further. If they despawned like that, I mean, that's just like, come on, really? You know, there's no reason for that, for them to despawn like that. Well, maybe he died in lava. I don't know. Eh, there's nothing here. How do they... I'm insane. I am in the one insane. How can he despawn so quickly? He was there for 2 seconds, man. It was like mimic, and then it's gone. Tough luck. Better luck next time, I guess. Yeah, okay. What are you doing in Terraria, Wovian? Is this really a massive project? Are you over-exaggerating? Man, this stinks. Should I sit here for 2 seconds and wait for a mimic to show up in the vicinity? That is, just not good. Go up, down, around. Little lava area here. I'm a little saddened about the lack of mimics in my life. But, meh. Man, I even popped my potion for hunting. I popped the hunt. I'm on the hunt. If I can just get that cross necklace, life would be a little better. Hey, crawfish. Sorry I had to murder your face there. My eyes are, like, glued to the rare creatures area. It's just sad. It's just sad all around. Where did these paths even... Look at all these pathings that I have. I have so much pathing down here. Nothing around. Nothing! Really should brought the battle pots, but it's alright. It's alright. I mean, so much area for mimics to spawn. If I was a mimic... I would spawn here. You know what I'm saying? Man, it just teased me with that last mimic. Teased it. Ouch. Toasty. Yep. Do 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 do. Flow on over here. Hey, here's a water candle over here. I mean, I could just sit by for a second and see if anything spawns to the right or left kind of thing. I don't know. Yeah. I don't know. Yeah, a little discouraging. I know there's no rare creatures because everybody hates me alive. Alright, you're all dead. No rare creatures. What are you gonna do? I mean, you would think, right? Like, they would show up a little more often. Maybe it's just me. Maybe I'm just, you know, a hopeful thinker. Which I don't think I've ever been called that in my life, but I'm doing it now. La da 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 da. You think it's because I'm moving too much? Maybe. You would think with the amount of area that I covered, there'd be something here, but. Hip! Adamantite, life crystal, lava. Sometimes you just get lucky and dead things are in the lava. That's all I'm saying. But today. Huh. I think I put that there when I was mining the. Yeah! Give me back my stuff! Here, prepare to be killed by your own guys. Uh-oh. Quickly. Ah, junk. Don't hurt me. I just wanted the candles. We're gonna eat a mushroom. I think I ate a mushroom to heal myself there. Da-da-da-da-da. Any day now, we're gonna get out of these cobwebs. It'll be fun! Alright, let's get out of there, because you can't dodge anything when you're on those. This bat's probably gonna hit me and kill me. There we go. I'm honestly afraid to go over the lava and burn myself to death here, but... A mimic. Is that a mi- Oh, thank- Jeez, man. Alright, let's kill you before I die. Oh, good! Our fourth magic dagger. So happy. All I get is magic daggers from these things, man. I'm telling you. They don't like me. Don't like me one bit. There you are! Hi, magic dagger! Of uselessness. I already got a depth meter. Don't need another one. Come on, Flabbit. Well, about that time again of night, and I am just getting very unconfident fighting this thing with spider armor on. Boy, is it tough. I cannot get hit, you know, that's the tough part. I just can't get hit at all! Very difficult. Oh, okay. We'll get on the minecart then, since apparently it leads to safety. We'll go nice and slow. Maybe a mimic will spawn. Who knows? Who knows what tomfoolery and shenanigans might happen, huh? Not me. I know nothing. Oh, platinum nearby. Call the sheriff. I'm about to murder someone for it. Oh, ah, that's hot. Toasty, toasty. Well, at least we did find that one mimic, but... Now I'm also out of my hunter pot, so... Yeah! Woo! That's about my luck this game. Or this so far tonight. Thank you, Medusa. 900 damage is cool. Totally acceptable, not overpowered. Oh yeah, that's right, you a-holes are still here. Ah, boy. See what you did? Ooh. All I have to do is wait 30 seconds and you're gone, so... I guess we'll do that. I guess we'll do that. I forgot that that was still a thing. That is cool. But not at all, actually. Not at all. Is it cool? Well, almost nighttime. La-da-da-dee-da. Terrible night. Is that Skeletron Prime? Because I am totally okay with him. Maybe we can fight him while we're fighting the twins. You know what I'm saying? I think that's enough. Beautiful. Some lenses, man. It's only three, but whatever. Come see, come saw. Take 42? Activated. I don't even have pixie dust for, like, better healing pots and stuff. Pretty sad. Wait, I don't even have any regular healing pots. Nah. Poop-a-doo. Isn't it like three pixie dusts or something? Yes, I see you fail. Oh, I'm gonna fail hard here. I don't even have any healing pots, man. I can't do this without any healing pots. I'm not even that desperate to do it. Pixies spawn very low at night here. Like, I don't have any regular ones either. Like, we have to, like, do this. Like, turn these ones into... regular healing pots, and then like I'd have to go and get more pixie dust. Yeah, screw it. I ain't gonna do it. I mean, we could. We have enough time. Oh, Balls me, man. Really? It is the twins? Crap. Well, at least I get a free twins, huh? Alright, hold on. I'm trying to get stuff together here. Ow. 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 Why? Okay, now we got it back together. There you go. Well, I thought it was Skeletron Prime, but I am mistaken. I am mistaken. Am I gonna do something else, or... I forget. I think we got everything going here. La-da-da-dee-da. La-da-da-dee-doo. Dang it. I do want to try and dodge her from... her. That one. Why do I say her all the time? I'm really not sure. Oop, that was... that was badness. Ow. I'm gonna keep my boots on, see if there's a bloody difference. Don't really know, but... I think it helped me fly a little faster, but other than that... Oh, you got stuck, you fool! Oh my god, the auto-lock on your face! I'm down to this much health already. How the heck is even that even possible? I am burning to death pretty hard, though. Get him, little spiders. Get him. Those freaking lasers get me, man. Maybe if I do like a little bit of serpentine might help. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know if the health of the boots is a real big difference here. Oh, good, you turned. Fantastic. This is gonna go so easy. You don't even know how easy this is gonna be for me. So easy. So bloody easy right now. I'm having the easiest time in the world killing you. You don't even know. God, dodge a little faster there, huh, Zeb? Oh, go faster, you fool, go faster. Oh. Missed. Loser. Loser! See you later, sucker. Fly. Ah, that's Vlogna. You shouldn't have got that hit on me. Oh, that one. Oh, come on, two hits in a row like that. I was doing so well, too. Oh, good, they both turned. Fantastic. Oh, geez, Louise. Alright. Oh, sick dodge the other way, huh? La-da-da-dee-da-da-da. Come on, guys, can we talk about this a little bit? Oh, no! Oh, I thought he was gonna dash again! Dang it! I thought the dash things were gonna happen. Oh, man. Let's go again. Let's go again. Hey, Claire. Yeah. I know. I died. Hurt my feelings a little bit on the inside. I wonder if they lose, like, that buff. Eh, forget it. I'm keeping it. Whatever. Switch something up, right? How do I have so many mechanical eyes? I only made one. I'm so confused. Oop. Oh, you're on that side. Okay. I mean, why wouldn't you be, right? Can you move a little? There you... Oh, okay. Well, or you could just start chasing me, I guess. That's cool, too. Oh, I thought I hit my buffs. Oh, man. That was dumb. Go, my little spiders. Thought I had them. I was doing better. I'm not using good healing pots, also. And I I'm like a broken record when I say, like, the cross necklace will save me. But it will, and it's a fact. Because instead of taking 121 damage from getting hit from the fire, I would have taken 60, because you get hit once. And kind of when you get stuck in that fire, it's hard to get out. Thing is, I started that battle already pretty late, so we might not be able to kill these guys in time. Can you just back up a little bit? There you go. Might not be able to kill them fast enough. Dang it. Missed my grapple like an idiot. And I got stuck like an idiot. Almost got myself even more hurt there. This person always just decides to hit me in the face sometimes. You gonna shoot your lasers now? Yep. Oh yeah, good auto lock there with your lasers. Cheater! Later, Brula, man. You have a good night, buddy. Thanks for just stopping by the stream to say hi, man. Appreciate it. Good to see you. Doing my best to murder these dang guys. Oh, doing my best to get stuck on my one block that I... No, don't hit that one! Hit the fire one. Please, oh please. I actually want to do it right there because the rain doesn't fall down far enough. Okay! Got him turned. That's a positive. Dash. Dash. Fall down. Oh, loser. I actually shouldn't have ran this way. I should have went the other way, but it's fine. We'll dodge him when he turns, and I'll go that way. Alright, there you go. Go, 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 go! Come on! Dang it, don't bounce off of him! Dang it! Dang it! Get out of there, get out of there! That fire's gonna get you, man! Come on, we can drop faster, drop faster, drop faster, drop faster. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It, like, looks so... Oh, dear goodness gracious. Oh, I'm dead. Sad day. I don't think I can pull this one out. I'll try my best, but... Yeah. Golly, man. Just give me a cross necklace. Just give it to me. Can't believe I can't find a bloody mimic to save my life here.